A one, no, it doesn't. A two, a one, two, three.
Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the place, not a creature was stirring or showing his face. The stockings were hung on the chimney with care, with everyone hoping they'd be getting their share. The kids were upstairs, asleep in their sacks, dreaming of king-size Santa Claus packs. I was dressed in pajamas, my feet without shoes. I was settling down for a long winter snooze. When out on the lawn, I heard such a clatter. I jumped out of bed and said, hey, what's the matter? I went to the window and opened the blind. Man, I thought I was losing my mind. My eyes were a-popping, cause what should appear but a miniature sleigh with eight reindeer and a little old driver, so lively and quick. Well, bless my bones, it was old Saint Nick. And up to the rooftop he flew in his sleigh, a red-nosed reindeer leading the way. He was chubby and plump, a fat little elf. He's been eating regular, I said to myself. The wink of his eye soon gave me to know that he thought I was an okay Joe. He said not a word, but quick as a light, he filled all the stockings that there were in sight. I offered him a snack, he said, man alive, I would like to, but I got a long way to drive. I heard him say as he drew from his sight, Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.
Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.
Woohoo!